the center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive. First priority, look for a door or something similar. Unfortunate, the ship knows you're awake, ready to fight your way out.
All units, move in.
Watch it. Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
The prisoner bay.
Subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
Continue patrol.
The ship's patrolling for you. We're not out yet. Brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Motion detected in the hallways.
Human.
Who do you resist?
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods. Delivering shipment of Earth goods. Delivering shipment of Earth goods. Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Damage to this vessel continues to mount. Destroy the escapee immediately. All units move into position. Contain the human. Reach the prime weapon control room. Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
foolish human. You cannot stop the conversion.
You're in. Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Coupling destroyed. Stability at 75%. Now at 50%. Stop the prisoner. Only one coupling remains. Do not fail Brainiac.
You've done it. The gun. It's crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
You will submit.
Human, you have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
Pathetic machines.
You there! Help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
Consider this a hostile takeover.
Cannot defy the will of Brainiac. Surrender now.
Hold on. Keep fighting. I'm almost into the ship's command systems.
Incompetent so-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
Brainiac, talk about your control freak. He makes Batman look mildly neurotic. Goodness, Future Lex blasted Earth with those stolen powers. Now we can really set the world on fire! What's an apocalypse without a little screaming? Batman will never know what hit him. As for Brainiac, do what the Joker does. Just go crazy!
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety. Go. Now.